a star.
Ella.
You gonna be a star.
Sit over here, I wanna see her. You can lay her on this little pillow with her neck.
Hey, her skin's feeling bad. Want me to go get her pillow?
She's so cute. Put her on this.
Hey, baby. Aww. Hey, baby, with the chubby cheeks and all that good stuff.
Hi, baby. Oh, you can go get her pillow. She's kind of falling down.
Let me go get her pillow?
Yeah, I'll get it. Hi, baby.
You gonna be a star.
It's so pretty. Come on, it's so pretty.
My baby girl.
I love babies. That's what I do.
My baby girl gonna be a star. Man, my tattoo itch bad.
Is it? Yeah. Mine's kind of starting to peel.
Mine's peeling too.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Don't you just love babies? I want like 5 kids.
That's what we gonna have, 5 kids.
You want 5 kids too?
Baby, you already know I told you I want 5 kids.
I want 5 kids now though. She's so adorable. I just want like 10 more of you.
Yeah, that sounds logic, but.
I want like 10 more of her. She's so cute. Like, imagine this times like 5.
Yeah, she gonna have a couple brothers and sisters.
I kind of want one now.
Now?
Yeah, she's so cute.
We gotta wait at least 2 more years.
I want one now, though.
At least 2 more years.
We can have one now? You don't want one? What if we have one now? Like, what if I get, like, you got me pregnant again?
Like, right now?
Yeah.
Like, that's at least wait like, two.
What if we can make a baby, like, right now? I'm pretty much healed.
Nah, let's wait.
Because what if I want one now? You don't want one now?
I'm not ready.
I mean, if you think about it, that's going to be 9 months from now, so...
I know, but she keeping me up all night.
But no, I'm going to be pregnant for 9 more months now, so it's not going to be for basically till another year.
Let's at least wait 2 more years so we can have a little more fun or something, you know what I'm saying?
We are, Joe. I'm just going to be pregnant. She's not going to be here now, but I want to have her now.
Dude, she stick her tongue out so much, man.
Is she?
All the time.
Camilla, you want a brother?
She want one, but not right now.
She would say, I want a brother, Daddy. Give me a brother.
Not right now.
Nah, she wants one now. I want one now.
Hmm?
I want one, like, no. I can't wait. I'm ready.
Look at her. She about to cry because she hearing that nonsense.
No, it's not right now. Brother.
Not right now.
Jewel, so I want a baby now, though. Hey, I really, what, I'm serious,
what
though.
She want to get picked up.
But what if I want one now?
No. So, hold on, baby. Hold on.
So what if I, like, force you to get me pregnant and you don't know?
How do you sound?
I might have to.
You said force you. Force me.
I might, like, have you, like, come at me and, like...
Wow.
And without you knowing. And I have to just... Because I really want to be pregnant again. I want another baby.
We gotta wait, baby.
I don't want to wait. I want one now, though.
How are we gonna have one now? Don't you got stitches?
But I want to get pregnant right now.
Baby.
I want to get pregnant now. Because it's not gonna be for another year. I want one now. Because I don't want to wait 2 years.
Baby, we got a whole lifetime.
We do, but I want one now, though. Because she's so cute.
You got a whole lifetime.
I love babies.
To have babies. To be honest,
she wants a brother, though. I heard her say it.
Me, personally, I'm not ready to have another baby yet. Is she
going? I am. No, I just fed her. She might be.
No, I'm not ready yet.
But what if I want one?
I'm not ready yet.
But what if I want one? What if I'm ready?
Hold on.
I can take care of her, and you can just take care of her.
No.
Well, I'm going to take care of both of them, but...
Where are Binky at?
Her binky? Right here. Turn
over. It's clean.
So what if you were, because I can take care of her, and I'm going to be the one pregnant, so if I feel like I'm ready, then we should be able to have one.
I'm just not ready, because I still got to help out. I'm still getting adjusted to her, and I'm not ready yet,
baby. It's going to be a year from now.
I know, but I'm not ready yet. That's too quick.
Wow, so if I want one, I can't get one? Because you're not ready?
It ain't even about what you want. It's just, I'm not ready.
But what if I'm ready? I want one.
We good. We got her right now.
But I want two. I want another one.
Baby, no.
A year from now, when she's going to be a year old, I want another newborn.
I know. But don't rush it, though. We good. We gotta be on each other. Like, you know what I'm saying? We supposed to be equal. Both want one. I don't want one, another one right now. I want to wait at least 2 more years.
And that's going to be 3 years, because that's going to be pregnant. You don't understand that?
Oh my
Being
God,
pregnant bro. Is like 9 months.
Baby, I'm just not ready.
And she's so cute. I want another one.
I want another one too, but just not right now.
Wow. I want one though. I'm going to just force you then. I'm going to just have you...
How's you going to force me?
I might have to.
You can't... So
I
you,
can, honestly, without you knowing.
So you just want to have sex right now?
We might have to.
And you got to wait 6 weeks before you have... How many more weeks you got left?
You want to do it right now?
We can. How are we going to do it if she woke?
We'll put her to sleep in the room. We can make a baby right now.